I'm going to show you one of my favorite cocktails, which includes coffee and whiskey. Two of the things I absolutely love, and this is Irish coffee. This cocktail is very, very easy to make, and it's like a warm hug on any given point in day. You don't have to just restrict yourself to have this in winter. This is absolutely a summer drink too. If you want to make it chilled, you can. This is really simple. All you need is black coffee. You need a little cinnamon or nutmeg if you have a little vanilla essence. Then you need either brown sugar or any normal white sugar. Whipped cream.
Gorgeous Old Habit whiskey bottle with us for today's cocktail.
So we're going to start with your hot black coffee. This has nothing, this is just pure black coffee. So we're going to put about 3/4. And then you'll be putting in your sugar. So this is a simple syrup. Simple syrup is basically, again, your sugar and water. I'm going to be pouring a little of this. Give it a little sweetness. And now this makes a lot of difference. This is vanilla essence. Just put in a few drops of this essence. And don't mess with this. So where I was, just mix this. Now comes our favorite part, which is whiskey.
So we've got this gorgeous Old Habit whiskey bottle with us for today's cocktail. This whiskey is smooth and it blends really well with coffee. I really wish you all could take in the aroma right now. This is so good.
And now we're going to come to my favorite part, which is whipped cream. Now you don't necessarily need whipped cream that you get from the market. You can just take heavy cream and really whip it. So this makes the coffee very, very creamy. I'm gonna take a little of this. Make sure it doesn't look very unappealing because it's a little tricky. And now, if you have nutmeg at home, you're gonna sprinkle a little of that, or you can also do cocoa powder, whatever you want. You can actually sprinkle a little coffee. But for me, because I'm a total cinnamon girl, and anybody who knows how I take cinnamon in my coffee every single day, we're gonna just sprinkle a little pinch of cinnamon. And the Irish coffee is ready and it looks so pretty. We are in a lockdown and we deserve good cocktails. So if you're a coffee lover and a whiskey lover, this is absolutely perfect. I really hope that this recipe was helpful and that you're going to try it. This can never go wrong, guys. Just enjoy yourself. I hope you're all safe and I'll see you soon.